Now, let's introduce a new production to replace mechanical pressure switch and the pressure gauge together. First, we fixed the switch on the air compressor tank and connect the wire to power supply. The typical power supply is 24 VDC. The second step, we adjust the pressure control range. Push the on-off button, set button, adjust the lower limit. Set button to confirm this. Adjust the upper limit. The set button to confirm. Push on-off button to start the machine.